everyone, and welcome to the Philippine Transient App Challenge Bootcamp here in Zamboanga City. On behalf of GDG Zamboanga, we are honored and privileged that we are delivering this bootcamp for our developers here in the city. Okay. So, first off, I'd like to introduce myself. I am Grace Sohor, Community Manager of GDG Zamboanga. I'd like also to acknowledge the presence of our ever dynamic Community Manager, Ms. Yolinda Medina here. Okay. The rest of the participants, I'd like to acknowledge Rebondo Solaren. Okay, so Solaren, hi. Hi, Loren. Franco Joe Francis. Daniel Lim. Okay, are you all from Orsu?
UZ,
alright. So we have Gilbert Flores, one of our active members. Sir Alnor Manzar, Sir Dustan, Mabaspa.
Ano si Sir?
Sir Melvin.
Hindi naman ba si Sir Banjar?
Walang
ilaw. Hi, Sir. Katawag mo pala si Paj. Melvin, Sir Rami. Sa kabila, si Bun, si Sir Ron. Norman Castillo, Neil Brian Galapin, Abdurasul Sabdani, Glenn Nelson, we have Jelten Cagavion, okay. We have also Jerry Mar Galaura. So I can see, are you all from okay, I can see the t-shirts now. Si Sir Paz, si Al Katatan, Gigi. So there is books. Linuel de los Santos, they are in gray. Ma'am Rose Ann Vecino, Sir Manny Talarok. We have also Sir Swen, Sir Swen, Sir Edward Mallorca. Okay, so yours truly, Grace Sohor. Welcome to this session. Magpaka naman ako sa rin. Thank you for making the first step towards mobile app development and making it here and giving time for Philippine Transient App Challenge sa Bogas Bootcamp. Alright, so let me start off with